You're 7 freaking days out!
I'm not even gonna lie, I'm actually so tired today. It's definitely gonna be a gym, then nap type of day, but we are 7 days out today. It is Saturday. Huge freaking week ahead of us. We got some water to lose. Besides that, we're locked in though. Finish line again is in freaking sight. But I'm going up to the Ashburn shop, which I have not shot a video there yet. I've shot some TikToks there, and have some Instagram pictures from there. Pretty like nice gym in my hometown. We're gonna go there with my buddy Jason. I'm gonna hit my little superset. I gotta hit. Literally, it's one superset, but he just wanted to go, so I was like, you know what? It looks good on camera too, so like we'll go. A little update from last video. We've done a really good job keeping cortisol levels down. I've been chilled out. I have been like not very stressed at all. And if I do get stressed, I try to shoot that down as quick as possible without getting stressed out about being stressed out, because that's a real thing. You can definitely freaking do that. So everything I would say right now is going smooth. Just gotta keep the foot on the gas.
Mm-hmm. The fucking rainbow one too.
Yeah. I told my boy gon' roll like 10 blunts for me. I told my boy gon' roll like 10 blunts for me. I'm tryna get high till I can't feel nothing. I'm tryna get high till I can't feel nothing. I can fall out the sky and I still won't feel nothing. I can fall out the sky and I still won't feel nothing. I'm way too high. Whoa, whoa, I'm way too high. Whoa, 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 I'm way too high. Whoa, 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 I'm way too high. Whoa, 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 I'm way too high. Wake up, it's the first of the month. Brush my teeth and count up. I let my bitch roll my blunt. I'm about to dirty like a pull us to lean and get stuck. I make her scream when we fuck. I don't drive R8s, I don't like those. I drive a Daytona and I tinted the windows. Can't fuck with nobody, not even my shadow. I got on Ed Hardy, she got on stilettos. She my best friend, yeah, we not a couple. She a rock star, she a sex symbol. The way she do that shit, she make it look simple. The way she do that shit, she make it look simple. Baby, tell me what you wanna do. Baby, tell me everybody you screw. Tell me everybody you took to this room. I gotta know who you fucked in this room.
Prep workout. That's how they've all been lately. Not gonna lie, I started feeling like freaking doo-doo on that last set. I would have done a little bit more arms, but I was just like, nah, I don't feel great. So I did some posing, which I left out of the video just because I think I'm gonna keep the physique a surprise until show day. I'm gonna go home. I'm honestly just gonna go to freaking bed again, dude. Like, I'm tired. 7 days out. We can sleep in the middle of the day if we want to, bro. We have every excuse to do that.
We got meal number trace. Got 45 grams of this. This is maltodextrin, which, in all honesty, is absolutely horrible. But it's like my main carbs right now. That with 3 ounces of chicken, and that's that until meal trace or four. I don't know what this is, to be honest.
I just took the fattest nap, which is perfect. It's literally time to eat the next meal, which is just 7 ounces of ground beef. I have to check that. I changed it. I don't know if it's 7. I'm gonna be tripping. 7 ounces of ground beef, that I think. And then a cup of salad. But I definitely feel way freaking better.
That mustard makes all the difference into how much I like this meal. I won't be talking about how, like, they hate peak week. Like, to be honest, like, I kind of freaking like it. Because, A, I don't have to do anything this whole week. Like, literally, do a little bit of training I have to do, a little bit of cardio, and then eat. And then I have, like, nothing else planned whatsoever besides sleeping and watching TV. Sounds, like, super boring, but, like, after the whole prep, everything we've done this prep, it's, like, 100% much needed. Peak week's almost like it's like the present you get before the show, where all the work that you put in now get to sit back and chill and watch it all come together. Obviously, there's still angry as birds. See, you still like have to stay on diet, but a lot of people on peak weeks they start carving up, so they actually get food. Get to freaking chill. Just put your legs up. Honestly, if you're still doing like a lot of work during peak week, you didn't do enough during the rest of the prep. So like, that's on you. Yeah, this has been a pretty chill day. Definitely been like a little tired, as you can see that first half of the video. I was low key struggling. But appreciate y'all for watching. It's the final stretch. Yeah, it's almost here. Thinking about where I am now versus like where I was when I started prep. Not only like physically, but like mentally. It's just so much different. One thing that is amazing about prep is it advances you so much mentally. Just because you see your body change and you see what it takes though. You know, you have to sacrifice a lot while you're in this process, and doing that just comes a whole new appreciation you have for yourself. So I'm looking forward to these next 6 days. Just got off the phone with my coach, ran over some plans of what we're doing to get this water off. Still dealing with the water issue just a little bit. Again, though, he's not really worried about it. It's literally just me. So I trust him. He knows what he's doing. But besides that, make sure y'all go smash that sub. Leave a like. Make sure you turn the notifications on, because I'll be posting randomly this whole week. So it's going to be a dope week. Stay along for the journey.